Good morning, world. It is Wednesday, March 15th, and I'm going to give you a little tour of our backyard where we have quite the Wisteria bloom. We've had these plants for almost 15 years now, and they are basically taking over the backyard. So sit back and enjoy. Too bad this isn't smell-o-vision, because boy, you can really smell it. And you notice behind me some of the little visitors we get at our hummingbird feeder.